Well, what's going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Recractions and to reacting to Taylor Swift being amazing with fans for 4 minutes straight. So this video popped my recommended, and I kind of just wanted to do it, so we'll be doing it today. If you're new here, definitely subscribe and click the like button. Check my Patreon if you're for chilling further and get more Taylor Swift content. Everyone's having a great day. Sorry if I sound a little weird. I got like a cold or something, so but I'm still here. We're still here. Okay, I'm looking for this video. I think it's gonna be really good.
We're babies.
That is so random. Yo, this is the. That's so cute. Oh, now he's rocking out. This is amazing. Stop it! You're gonna make me cry. That is literally the cutest thing in the world.
Tickets to the LA show. You have floor seats. You have the autographed hat. You have the Nature Lux products.
And damn.
The only, it would be it's a shame that Taylor's not here. And that's the only problem.
Oh, no way! Hey! Oh my God! There you go. You're hoping you can have VIP passes. You are so sweet, by the way.
Taylor, I love you.
Can you show me?
Oh my God, I love you.
Taylor, I love you so much. Oh my God, Taylor! I love you so much.
Yeah, his face—he is so fucking red. Oh my gosh, man, he is so. Oh, man. Hi, buddy.
Hi, buddy. We miss. Okay.
You're just chilling.
You're so beautiful. You know that? I'm sorry. I'm going crazy right now. I never thought this would happen to me. But you want to see my choreography? You were living your life. I love doing that.
I am breathe, lights down low. The one has to know.
Here we go.
In the middle of the night. My dreams, yeah.
Oh, how he's just like busting out a cover now?
You should see the things we do, baby. Oh.
Oh, and Taylor, I just want to let you know, my favorite song by you of all time is the Haunted song.
Tell us about the homecoming skit.
The head roll, I know.
Can I have a hug, Taylor Swift?
Yes,
hi. Can I have a hug, Taylor Swift? Oh you're my God, stop it.
So, Tiffany sent me like pictures of you guys.
You're the
and,
best.
Like, videos, thank you so much, you're the best. It's so nice to meet you guys.
How could you hate her? Like, how? This is, oh my God, I love her so much. How could you hate her? Like, for what? For what inkling? For what reason? By the way, I just picked up the Lover vinyl, so this is great. But how could you hate her? Like, how? Oh my gosh, I love this video.
Oh my gosh.
Do you guys want to take a picture with her?
Yeah,
I'd love to.
Yes,
let's do it.
Yes.
My sister
will finally believe I met a
full-on
celebrity.
Oh my gosh, we got to take so many pictures together.
Yes.
Guys, thank you so much. It's so nice to meet you guys.
So my girl.
I love it. You're welcome. So wholesome.
Didn't come cheap. Thanks so much. Appreciate you.
You're welcome.
So wholesome.
That's your money, girl. I love you more.
Oh my God, it's a good joke, but
wish me luck this week, okay?
Yes.
Awesome.
You're winning. I'm so proud of you.
You're winning. I'm proud of you.
Sure.
I like this. This is a good hair situation. It's very chic. I'm gonna go do some album release stuff.
Yes.
But I'd rather hang out with you guys all day. Yeah. I love you.
Bye, my team.
Bye, bye, T Swift. Oh my gosh.
The funny one.
Yeah. And Jabba
the Hutt.
Yes. Oh my God. He's like, he doesn't seem like he'd be fun to hang out with. Yeah. And then he ties up Princess Leia and keeps her as a captive.
That sounds like something Trip would do.
Yeah.
We were just talking about how you used to tie
put handcuffs on Caitlin and put her in the medicine closet in the other side.
Yeah, I clearly
tell
remember.
Tell me this story.
Tie up the nurses.
They're framing them. Yeah, quit framing my boy.
Probably.
Why did you cut off like that? I want more. Yeah, it's Taylor Swift. I remember reacting to this video. I don't know if I've done this Reputation Behind the Scenes. I don't know if I've seen that before. I'm gonna be doing that video too. Actually, I've already done that. It was one of my favorite videos. Taylor Swift and Kat's probably not gonna do that. Ranking or Taylor Swift. Okay, that was it's short. I might just try to find another video. Hold on. All right, here's a 12-minute video. I could not do the 4-minute video. Okay, I have to have so much more. There's so much more. I know that there is. So this video, I don't know. I just watched everyone because it had way more views. So I assumed, you know, a lot more people liked it. This has like very little, but still gonna do it. I want to do it. I want to do more. I can't just do a short video. It's against my everything I believe in. How happy I am. The guy in the blue jacket type. That would be my same reaction.
We all got to meet her and take a picture with her.
Mommy took our Polaroids with her. She just took her time with every single person, and that meant a lot to me.
They're mingling, excitedly mingling.
So this is the first.
What a dope little window in your shower, by the way. That's so sick, man. That's so. Look at that. That's sick. I love that.
Excitedly mingling.
So this is the first of these secret sessions, which are little mini living room house parties where I'm going to be playing my fans the album first. So we wanted to surprise them, and they're here, they're out like mingling and eating and things like that. I'm sure they know something's going on, but I don't know if they think this is going on.
Hey guys!
Now what you just showed me.
This was us on the Fearless tour.
Look at us!
That's crazy.
We're babies.
Oh, that's the context behind the first clip. Literally, there was no context. It was just we're babies. Okay, finally. Thank you. All right, I'm not going to watch this again because I already watched this. So let's cut past this. Okay, let's do.
This one's yours too. Yeah. Causes, then says,
you're my best friend. Love every little thing about me. So thank you.
Having your music has helped me become more comfortable with my sexuality as I've come out just recently.
I know, I read on Tumblr.
Hey!
Taylor,
hi!
How are you?
Good.
She is slaying. Girl, you are a queen. You are awesome. You are absolutely beautiful. And no matter what anyone else says, you have an army behind you, and I am proudly part of that army.
You have an army behind you.
Shut up! Oh my God! Oh my God! You're here!
When is it my turn?
I'm so
you're
happy
the best. To meet you. You're real.
You're real.
I love your. I love your story. I love like what you said about like 1989. Like how that's about being yourself, but Reputation is about like being yourself, like in spite of.
I love that she like has a backstory and like actually took time to read into the backstory. She read like the girl coming out and like her sexuality, how she feels comfortable about it, and how she read about it on Tumblr. Like I love that. Like it's not just. A meet and greet in a way. Like she actually like is explaining. You know what, how that would feel to have Taylor Swift literally explain things about you to you? That's gonna be the craziest thing. Like literally, he's gonna go home. These people are gonna go home and be like, "Yo, like she knew about me. Like she knew." Like it wasn't just, "Hey, what's your name?" and then took a picture. It's like this is. It's so much more. It's so much more when there's something like this happens. So cool, man.
I like it. I saw your post with like your pride flag and everything. It was like I was like screenshot, need to meet her. Oh. That like words of encouragement was very encouraging.
Oh good.
I was like, this my self-esteem is flourishing.
Oh right good! Like,
oh.
That is a lot of the stuff I went shopping and got yesterday for presents. And that's Meredith.
How cool, man. How cool. It's crazy how big of an artist she is, right? But how, because I feel like at a point, right, certain artists, well, celebrities, they get to that point where this stuff quits happening. They just don't do it anymore because of, like, number one, like, safety, or number two, it just, they have so much money that's like, who cares anymore? Number three, they really just, they don't, even if they just don't care. Like, there's not, you know, they're established. They know people are still going to watch them. People are still going to go spend money on them. They know it's going to, no matter if they do this stuff, like, people, but she still makes the effort to do this stuff because she just knows, like, seeing these reactions, I'm sure, like, she watches them all and is able to see just, like, what, how she's affecting people's lives. And she's very, I don't know, she's within culture. She stays in culture, whether her, like, being reading on Tumblr, I'm sure she goes on Twitter and reads stuff. Like, I know she's not active, like, as active on Twitter and Instagram. I almost guarantee she's still, like, she's within culture so well. She is just aware of everything going on, and she makes a concerted effort to make sure her fans feel important and that she's actually acknowledging them. She just does an amazing job.
Oh my gosh! It's so big!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, 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 it says my name. Oh my gosh, there's a card.
Show it to us. He
keeps his word. They may have a red blanket. I think she might like Taylor Swift a little bit.
Oh my god, is it Happy Hanukkah?
To TS from TS. Hey pal, I wanted to write you a note and send you some.
And the fact that, like, she handwritten everything, like, she took literally a lot of time to do something. This takes a lot of time, and most celebrities, most people, they're not gonna do this. This just is just, it would be too much for them. It'd be too much. It'd be like, oh my god, like, after two people, they'd quit. This is many people. This is insane.
Because there's such a shiny bright light in my life.
I'm writing you from my apartment in New York City.
I just wanted to remind you of how grateful I am to have you and Ashley.
And I had so much fun trying to think of things that might make you smile.
And I wanted to tell you how much you impressed me with your giving spirit.
I love reading your posts, especially seeing your escapades with Emma.
I adore you and know everything will be okay. Give Kaylin a hug for me.
Okay, I'll see you soon in person, but I'll see you on Tumblr like tonight though. Well, Taylor.
Every year.
Let's try and get them tickets now.
Back to when I was 16 years old. It's a great way to meet fans, but I had an idea for doing it a little differently.
That's so wild. She did 13 hours, by the way. She's on another level.
Different than any other was to sign for a ridiculous amount of time. I wanted to be there, showing the fans that I wasn't going to stop signing, and that this wasn't something that I just wanted to take up part of my day. This was an all-day thing, and I wanted to sign for 13 hours. 13's my lucky number, so it's had a lot of great significance in my life, so that's why I chose that number to sign. I took this idea to my management team, and we started talking about it and discussing it and working out the details.
They were like, no. And she's like, yes. Yeah, that dude, you said, this is terrible. I had no part of this.
We're talking one day, what are you going to do for CMA? And she said, I want to do something for the fans. So we said, okay, cool. There's a lot of great ideas to do that. And she said, no, I really want to do something for the fans. And
look at him. He even rolled his eyes. He's like, God damn it, Taylor.
So what does Taylor come up with for the 13-hour meet and greet?
He's pissed. He's like, I see you're 13 hours.
And started putting together the plans for this to be this dream, magical meet and greet that I thought up in my head.
Okay, I saw this video. Okay.
What?
She sounds so good, by the way. That was really cool. It's really, man, it's really easy to be a fan of Taylor Swift. It really is, especially after watching a video like this. Like, how could you hate her? It's just so easy to be a fan of her. I absolutely love her. And yeah, thank you guys all for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. If you're here, subscribe, click the like button, show me on Patreon if you'll support chilling further gear, more Taylor Swift videos. I hope everyone has a beautiful, beautiful day, beautiful week, and yeah, I'll see you on the next.